What I like most about the FreeStyle Libre 3 system is that it's designed to fit into my life. For instance, now I can view my glucose readings right on my smartphone with readings every minute, along with my trend arrow and glucose graph. And setting up the app only takes a few minutes.
Before using the FreeStyle Libre 3 app for the first time, it's important to complete the setup, which you can do in a few steps. To get started, download the FreeStyle Libre 3 app from the App Store and tap the icon to open it. Swipe left to see some helpful tips, or tap Get Started Now at any point. If you already have a LibreView account, tap Sign In, or you can create one right in the app. You may have a LibreView account if you have used the FreeStyle Libre Link app or FreeStyle Libre 2 app in the past. We recommend you create a LibreView account so that you can share your glucose data and alarms with family in real time. Share your glucose data with your doctor and healthcare team so they can view it remotely. Connect your sensor to your account, allowing you to transfer it to a different phone. For instance, if you lose or replace your phone. Continue following the on-screen messages to finish setting up the app. Setup is complete when you see an illustration to scan a new sensor. Then you'll be ready to start your sensor. To start a new sensor, you'll need to scan it with your smartphone. From the app home screen or from the app's menu, tap Scan New Sensor. Your phone is now ready to scan the sensor to start it. Touch the sensor with the top of your phone slowly. Things like proximity, orientation, and phone cases can affect scanning. If needed, slowly move the phone around. You will receive a tone and vibration after you have successfully started the sensor. This is the only time you'll need to scan your sensor. The sensor can be used to check your glucose after 60 minutes. A countdown in the app will indicate how much time is left.
The FreeStyle Libre 3 system is designed to fit easily into my life, allowing me to focus on the things I care about the most.
Learn how to view your glucose on the FreeStyle Libre 3 app in the next video.